Hey everyone, so this video we're going to go over how you can access the BCCS website using your Authenticator app's one-time passcode. So first things first, you want to make sure you have the Authenticator app downloaded to your phone. The one we recommend is the Rapid Identity app, which you can find either Google Play Store or Apple Store, depending on your device. The exact logo should look like this, and inside the Play Store, it should look like this. So make sure you download the right one. Okay, so once you have it downloaded, you can now go to my.bccs.edu and log in with your username and password. If this is your first time logging in, you should see a QR code pop up on the screen. What you want to do now is open your Rapid Identity app, click on Scan QR Code, and then aim your phone at the screen and wait for the code to be scanned. After it's scanned, you should see your student information pop up inside the app itself. And if it's correct, click Submit. So now on the web page itself, it should ask you for a one-time code. If you go to your app, you should see this code pop up. And you want to enter this code in before the time expires in the bottom right corner. And once you do, you're all set to go. From now on, whenever you log in, it asks you for the one-time code. You just have to open your app and it'll give you a new code per login. Hope this helps.
Thank you so much for watching our video. If you have any questions, please contact the Help Hub by text at 804-476-0401, call at 804-796-4000, email at helphub@brightpoint.edu, or visit in person at the Chester campus in Moyer Hall, room M101, or at the Midlothian campus at Trailblazer Hall, room T115. Thanks again.